Hello everyone and welcome back to our channel. So we got a comment from Fire Dragon, cool name by the way, and it says that they somehow are unable to open a PowerPoint presentation anymore. Of course this is an annoying and scary feeling, especially if you've worked so hard on it, right? So we decided to make this video for you and hopefully this would help you and everyone else having the same issue. As soon as we open the presentation, we get this error message over here. Clicking on repair also doesn't help, and we're just stuck in this loop of having error messages all over. So opening the OneDrive on your browser, find your folder where you saved your corrupted PowerPoint, then you'll see your PowerPoint. Just don't click on the presentation because it's just going to open on another tab and you will only get another error message which would make you only more anxious. So instead of that, just mark it like shown, and as soon as you do that, you will have an option to restore the presentation. You will have a list of some restore points like you see here where the presentation worked perfectly fine. Also, by the way, this may cause you to lose some newly added information. So the thing is, the first one here is the latest version of your presentation when it worked perfectly fine, and I suggest that you choose the first one, obviously, because then you will not lose newly add stuff. You will have your two options, one is restore and the other one is download. Personally, I like to download it first, just in case anything happens during the restore process. You will have a copy of the latest version of your PowerPoint. Now we'll click on restore just to restore your actual presentation on your OneDrive folder to this version here, to the latest version here. So some people don't really like to work on their browsers and prefer to work on their computers. But basically this method is just going to allow you to work on both, because you have already saved, you have downloaded the presentation already and you've restored it. Also, a small tip, always save your files mid-work. For example, if you're working on a Word document or you're working on a PowerPoint, by clicking on this icon here or using the shortcut Control S, so that you have a larger restore point in case something happens to your file unexpectedly, like now. Having more restore points, for example, if you're working for an hour and you've done a lot of work already, just click on that save button so that you save this 30 minutes or whatever the time, so that if anything happens, you won't lose the whole thing, but maybe just like a small part of it. And also, always have a backup of your files somewhere safe. For example, a USB drive, or send it via email, or just have a backup of your files just in case anything happens to the whole machine. So yeah, this was the method for today, and I hope I could explain it easily, and hope this tutorial was helpful and easy for you to follow. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel. See you all on our next videos. Bye!